Hi, and this is Trey Pastor. They released a trailer yesterday from Netflix. It's from a movie called Jingle Jangle, A Christmas Journey. I think Keegan-Michael Key from Key and Peele is in it. And I think Forest Whitaker from the thumbnail I see is in it as well. It looks like a Christmas movie for Netflix. So let's see what this is all about. I'll be right back. Okay, let me put my headphones in. Okay, here we go. Right now, go.
Once upon a time, lived the greatest inventor that ever there was. Jeronicus Jangle.
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas indeed! Mm.
Jangle, for the last 30 years...
Where's Whitaker?
You've been promising something sensational. I need more time.
Mm. Either come up with the money you've borrowed by Christmas, or show me the revolutionary invention you once promised.
I would lose everything.
What's wrong, Grandpa?
Had a perfect life. Mm. Loving family. In a magical shop, till an old friend took it all.
Oh, man.
But he didn't get this.
Young lady.
If I know anything about your grandfather, there's something sensational in that.
Wow.
What the hell?
I'm Buddy.
Whoa. I'm actually flying.
If I have that toy, I'll be unstoppable.
It's foolproof.
You are proof that there are fools. Fools, 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 fools.
This is the only place where I've ever been where I finally felt like I belong. We have to get Buddy back.
Oh, man.
I know about losing things, but the magic's in what you still have.
Are
you all right? Yes! Yes! Ha!
Ha! We waited for this day. All the life.
No matter who you are, no matter what you do, the magic lives inside of you.
Okay. Oh, theaters November and on Netflix November 13th. Okay, probably Netflix. That's cool. That's cool. I like that. Especially, you know, you got a mostly black cast. That's good. Right, you see that. A nice black cast for a Christmas movie. That's pretty cool. And Keegan-Michael Key is playing the villain in this. But I know it's going to be, it'll be funny. And I think Ricky Martin was that little miniature doll thing that was smacking the crap out of him. Okay. But that looks really fun, really wholesome. But I'm glad that, you know, you get a black, it's very rare you get a black Christmas movie. I think it was that other movie that came out years ago with the family. They all get together for Christmas. I think that was the last movie that I remember, all black cast for Christmas. That's nice. Did that on Netflix. And then November 13th, I guess it was going to go in the theaters, but, you know, with the COVID situation, I guess we'll be on Netflix on November 13th. I'm surprised they won't release it in December because it's a Christmas movie. That would make better sense to me. But anyway, it does look fun, and it has music, so like a musical. So it looks really good. Again, and I didn't know, like I said, Felicia Rashad is in it as well. Anika Rose is in it as well. That's good. It looks like John Legend did the music, which is cool. I think Usher, I think I saw his name too, Flash back then. So hey, it looks very interesting. Again, like I said, you never, very rare you see a, you know, majority black cast in a Christmas movie. But that looks good. Anyway, I'll leave a link to that trailer in the description box so you can check it out for yourself. I also have links to my Facebook, my Twitter, my Instagram. I also have a link to my other channel, Paul Views and Opinions. Please check that out as well. And this is Trey Pastor saying so long and take care.